Hello friends, welcome to Mysterious World. Despite having done so much of science, there are some questions which are not answered by any scientist. Many people reject the event of time travel and such things are called abusers. Second, and some great scientists of science consider time travel possible and says it is possible to travel in time. But our current scientific progress is not as advanced, with the help of which we can do time travel. An unknown person named John Peter surprised everyone by posting this message on November 2, 2000 on an internet discussion forum. John Peter, who told himself a time traveler from 2036, said that he had IBM 50100 from 2036 to 1975 came to pick up the name computer because in the future they need this computer to solve a big problem related to the computer. But to do this work, John Peter was chosen because he was a soldier and his grandfather was a part of that project while making the IBM 5100 computer, and since taking the computer back to its time since 1975, it has stopped to see the results of Pichu's work in 2000 after the post before you. In a short span of time, John Peter named someone who posted a few similar things on the internet and also gave some predictions about the near future, but initially these things of Peter were not given much attention, but it is assumed that there is no time traveler, but there is a mischievous person who is saying such controversial things to get publicity on the internet. But when a person named John Twitter shared some photos of his time machine on the internet, then all people erased and describing the machine. The name of this machine is the Private Discussion Time Displacement Unit, and this machine can make time travel time of 10 years per hour. In addition to this, the generator shed some pictures of the operating instruction manual used to operate this machine. John Peter told that his A time machine is about 5 feet long and this machine has been installed in a car. This time machine is launched, then nothing is seen around that car, and it appears that this work is going through a deep tunnel. John Peter had said in a prediction that an earthquake is going to come soon in Peru, in which many people will have to go hand in hand, and after the last post lens a few months later, their prediction proves to be true on June 29, 2001. In the earthquake of magnitude 8.1, John Peter made many such predictions. Many of these things come true, but some things of the teacher have also been proved wrong. The Peter had said that the Olympic Games to be held in 2004 will be the last Olympics and no official Olympic will be held after that, but the prediction of John Twitter proved wrong. One of sensational production was that on February 13, 2011, Internet Post asked a question to the people of our time about how we would come to the question of problem coming to the special shuttle. It was a kind of warning because after almost 2 years of this post, the long specials crashed due to any kind of problem. But if all 7 movie members died, did the generator know about this incident beforehand? Into the supplying in prediction in another such mystery, that IBM's early computer has an accident function, with the help of which the programming language used in the IBM computer can be converted to the programming language of the old version, and this feature can be converted from the world has been hidden. The truth of John Peter, where did the translator of all these secrets come from and where suddenly disappeared, it still remains a mystery. Hello friends, welcome to Mysterious World. Despite how